He'll lose that and then there'll be hell to pay. I'm coming!
Scarlet! It's me, Finn! Help me, Scarlet! Help!
Where are you?
Somebody's lost their bunny.
Keep calling out! Get out of there! Or you'll get us both in trouble.
Want to play Simon Says? Simon Says, pee yourself!
Shut up!
Come on! Simon Says, follow me!
Finn, don't run off.
Why can't he just sit still?
Where have you run off to?
Scarlet, you're supposed to be playing.
You'll upset the other passengers.
There's no one else here. Simon says, look up. Simon says, look down. Nice shoes.
Finn, where are you?
Simon says, open the window. Simon says, open the window. Now you're getting it. Simon says, pick up the pen. Thief!
Oh, enough already.
Simon says, go to the door. Open it. Open the door, Scarlet. Simon says, open the door. Well done. Now, Simon says, walk forwards. Simon says, walk down the corridor.
That's not quite how I remember it.
Simon says, keep going.
Finn, is that you?
Who are you?
Simon says, wake up!
Finn?
Hello?
Follow.
Wait, come back! Okay.
Come. Scarlet!
Finn!
Help me! Help me! Please!
I'm coming! Quickly!
It's got me!
What is this stuff?
I can't hold on!
Get off! Finn! Finn, where are you? There you are. Don't run off.
It's Grandad.
What's he doing here?
There are more.
Finn? Don't disappear again. What is that? That looks like Grandma.
You know, I've quite forgotten where it is we're going.
It's like they're frozen. But you can still hear them.
I think they're trying to talk to each other.
Sweetheart, you would forget your head if it wasn't bolted on.
Oh, they moved.
Check you out.
It's a look.
When did you get into movies?
I'm full of surprises these days.
What a freak show. That's your party piece. I thought Grandma was going to kill you. I know her.
You know who she is?
No, not quite.
Steve, are you there?
Steve?
Steve was Dad's name. I know him, too.
I'm here, Annabelle.
Annabelle? I think it's Mum and Dad.
Really?
I think so.
We saw him before.
Who?
Didn't you see him?
He was creeping around. I've got my eye on you, rabbit boy.
The girl burns bright. Do you know her?
Which girl? Why does he have a bag on his head? And why is he dancing with our old primary school teacher? Finn?
Know her? Know who?
Got it.
that Mrs. Lyndhurst?
In a mask?
Looks like it.
You're braver than I thought.
I might have known wherever you were up to no good.
I feel like I've gone through the looking glass.
Oh, what's he doing here?
Who is it?
He's a bully. Oh, get off! Miss!
Okay. Finn, have you been seeing all of this?
I can see.
That's very reassuring. Caught you. That's me.
You might as well have glued that phone to your ear.
She looks happy.
Come on, you promised.
What did I promise?
I don't remember. But a promise is a promise.
Where are you going now? What did I tell you about running off? You remind me of someone. Finn, where did you go? Leaves. Well, you are good at running off. Doing this. How did you get there? I must be going mad. If this is a dream, I need to eat less cheese. What on earth? That's different. Wait! Finn, don't go up there. Finn, we don't know it's safe. Finn, I need you to put the ladder back and climb down.
You can't come up without the password.
I don't like this, Finn. I'm not playing anymore.
Nah. Scarlet doesn't know the password.
Why do you have to be such a pain? What's this?
That's what you get when you mess.
Another one. Saint Finn and the Dragon. Always a favourite. Dad's old guitar. He could really play. creature. I remember this. It's a made-up language we used to use.
Have you seen down here? Finn, there's no one driving the train. Come on! I'm not kidding! There's just Granddad's greenhouse. You really should see it.
I've seen Granddad's greenhouse loads of times.
Fine, I'm coming.
Ace. Princess Scarlet to the rescue. That's the whole story. Now, what order do they go in? Granddad used to hide here for hours listening to the cricket.
Right. You listening? Go! Blubback. Wubbards. Fubbor. Everbear.
You remembered!
I can't believe I'm doing this.
The treehouse!
Finally! I'd almost given up.
Grandma says, come down and start your homework.
I need you to help with the drawing.
I'm off out with Cam.
Cameron? You don't have to leave right away, though, do you? I said you don't have to leave right away. You'll stay for a bit.
Yes, of course.
Find some scissors. And the sellotape, will you?
Where's the tape?
I think Roscoe took it. Woof! Woof!
Roscoe? Drop.
Woof, woof!
Good boy. Where are the scissors?
Try the planetarium.
Stuff.
My art trophy.
Did you know Mum won the same prize when she was at school?
Really?
Yeah.
She was really talented.
Are you ever going to finish that?
One day.
Fergus Scratch Post!
Don't feed him. He's been naughty.
Naughty Fergus.
Do you remember your robot phase?
It wasn't a phase. Robots are cool.
Do you remember getting Grandma with this? Her bridge pals were not impressed. He's a proper genius when he puts his mind to it.
What was that?
Nothing.
There they are.
Okay, I've got them.
Well then, sit here with me. Come on, let's get started. We're doing butterflies.
Oh, okay.
You draw, I'll do the wire.
Finn, do you remember the train that we were on before? There were some people wearing masks.
Did you like them?
That's not what I meant.
I could make you one if you like.
No, Finn. I want to know why they're here. Finn.
We're all on a journey.
We don't seem to be getting very far.
Do you know where we're going?
Why would I know anything?
A fat lot of help you are.
I don't even know who those people are.
You know Grandma and Granddad, and Cam, and Mrs. Lyndhurst, and that boy from your school. You mean Mum and Dad. How's that?
Nice. Cut them out for me. I'm all thumbs. You remember them?
Who?
Mum and Dad. You can remember.
Don't.
It's important.
Not when I concentrate. But I dream about them and it's like they're right there. Then I wake up. And they're gone.
Can you describe them to me?
I don't know. Dad was very tall, but I suppose everyone was. He let me sit on his shoulders when I couldn't see.
And Mum?
Here.
And what about Mum?
That's enough.
But...
you're lucky you don't remember.
You wouldn't say that, if you knew.
What's that supposed to mean?
I finished.
No, Finn. What did you mean?
Do you want to wind it up?
Can't you remember them at all?
No.
They loved you very much.
I hope so.
Here, watch this.
That's a good one. Watch me.
How did you do that?
I don't know. I just wanted it to fly.
Can you do it again?
I don't know. try. It's magic!
That's amazing!
Sorry, Finn. I've really got to go. We'll play later, okay?
Oh, no! They're all rubbish! I can't do them on my own!
It's not that bad.
Leave it.
I can fix them, see?
Don't!
Oh.
They're no good! None of them are any good!
Finn! Get a hold of yourself! Hey! Finn? Where did you get that?
It's all your fault!
Stop it! Please! Finn!
Wait!
Hey! Get lost!
No, Finn! You can't just keep running away!
I hate you!
Chance. Some things never change.
Why can't I remember?
You again? Who are you?
You can. Think hard.
Ah!
Me and Callum haven't spoken for months.
Really? I thought you were gonna marry him.
You're such a child.
Mr. Cartwright, have you seen Scarlett?
No one else gets to see her.
No. Now you mention it, I haven't seen her since. I don't remember.
What have you done to him?
He deserved it too!
Ow! Did you see that? He hit me, miss! If it wasn't unchristian, I'd say it's been a long time coming.
Help me, Grandma.
Oh, thank God. Anna, you're safe.
She's not safe. She's not.
Nobody's safe.
I'm sorry, Mum.
What's going on? What are you doing here?
Enough with the persecution complex.
Mum, where's Scarlett and Finn? You're supposed to be watching them.
We watched them, sweet pea. We brought them up.
Oh, but Finn.
You didn't watch me. You left me alone.
That's not true. So what? I went on a few dates. That's what people do.
You abandoned me!
When you see her, just tell her to call me, okay?
We've all got enough to deal with without you, Cameron Webster.
Oh, Cam. This is why you don't have any friends.
He's not my friend! I hate him! And I hate you!
You don't mean that!
We'll get him for this.
You'll do nothing of the sort! Now, let me see.
Leave my dad alone, rabbit boy.
My son's missing. He's a boy.
A boy, yes. He's nearby, but he doesn't know he's looking for you.
What are you plotting?
Hold up, will you?
Let me help.
You don't care anymore! I did it because you don't care!
Wait! I do care. Let's just talk about this. Where are you hiding? You get around, don't you?
sketchbook. You better not have been doodling.
There you are. What are you doing with all our stuff?
Finn! Oh my God. We're on fire. Finn!
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. I'm gonna get you for this. When I catch you, you're in so much trouble. Stop right there, you little pyro.
What are you doing?
You'll see. I'm sorry, Finn. Let me help you.
I can't stop it!
Oh my God.
It's okay. Just keep calm. Let me find a way to help. What are you doing out here? I was painting this for you.
Ooh. You burnt it.
I'd never have finished it anyway.
Once I started, I couldn't stop.
Just keep calm. Poor Roscoe.
Ugh. It's so sad.
They're not real. They don't matter. You could have come with us.
You weren't you when you were with him.
Oh, Finn. No more nights under the stars.
Don't you want to go back?
We'll always have what we shared. It's okay. What matters is each other. So much for dinner time theatre. I'm sorry, Finn. Let me help you.
I can't stop it!
Oh my God.
It's okay. Just keep calm. Let me find a way to help. What are you doing out here? I was painting this for you.
I'm sorry.
I know.
You abandoned me.
It wasn't like that.
It was to me.
Poor Roscoe. Fergus was my favourite.
I did it to hurt you.
You did.
I wanted to start again.
So much for dinner time theatre. You didn't have to destroy it.
I wanted to get your attention.
I don't think I ever forgave you. I didn't understand. No more nights under the stars.
I'm sorry. I know I shouldn't have.
It's fine, see? Good as new. It's okay. It's all fixed. Better?
Thank you.
It's okay. It's done with. Are you all right?
I didn't mean for this to happen. I know. I can make it right. You'll see. Simon says, go to sleep. Are you going to lie about all day?
Is it an option?
Nope.
What happened to the train?
You're weird. Come on, I'll race you. Scarlet, over here! There you are.
Where am I?
My island.
You don't have an island.
It's called Finland.
There already is a Finland.
Mine's better. I knew you'd like it. Now we just have to fix it up a bit, together. And then it'll be perfect.
How can I help?
Have a hunt around and see what you can find.
What exactly am I looking for here?
Keep exploring and I'll help you.
Warm up! Still! Hotter? Colder? No! Go back a bit! Warming up! Nice and warm. That's hot.
The paper chain?
You got it. Where do you think it goes?
Have you deliberately hidden all this stuff?
Just go with it. It's an adventure. That's it.
Hotter?
It's a piece of the fountain, obviously.
Oh, right. I see that now.
Warmer. Getting hotter.
Isaac Walden. He was so young. All alone.
Getting warmer. Sizzling.
What is this?
Part of the sundial.
You made all this yourself. It's pretty cool.
Thanks.
Wow. Have you seen this statue?
How could you not? You can't miss it.
Any idea who it is?
I think it's the dad of the family that owned this place before they stopped coming.
It's impressive. This place is kind of eerie. Like it's all dead people stuff.
It doesn't scare me. They're only dead.
This fountain is beautiful.
Warmer! What's that tower for?
It's called a folly. It's not really for anything. I've got a bit of a vase.
That's right. That's all the pieces. Now you just need to find where they go.
Thanks.
Just until we fixed everything. I need my big sister. Nice job!
Thanks, boss.
You can come back now.
I think I'm done.
Wow! The place looks great, doesn't it?
Now what?
Another game! Close your eyes and count to 1,000.
1,000?
Go on!
1,000, 2,000, 5,000, 77,000, 351,000.
That's cheating!
1,000! Coming, ready or not!
Follow.
What's he doing?
Follow.
I don't know, Finn.
Come. Follow. Come.
I don't think you should go in there. He died here, you know. He wants to take you away from me. Come back! Please stay! Scarlet!
Oh my God.
What the hell is going on?
It's like a mausoleum.
That's just creepy.
He was constantly begging Grandma for more film.
Is this stuff?
Oh man, this stuff is gross.
Too many. Oh, Finn, what have you done? Thank you, Rabbit Boy.
Scarlet! Look at you. You've got so big. I see you now, sweetheart. I understand.
No, no, no!
You've got to be kidding me! I can't be trapped down here. There has to be a way out.
Thank God, some light.
This can't be happening! Granddad! I can't reach you! Trees.
Here, girl. Take this. It'll carry you back up. You're not alone.
Thanks, Granddad. This had better work. Oh, thank God.
I'm sorry.
You were supposed to be looking for me.
I am. Thank you, Rabbit Boy.
Scarlet, I thought you could save me. You were supposed to save me. Oh, the light.
It's getting cold.
I didn't mean to be mean. I wanted to be friends.
Sometimes we push people away without meaning to.
Oh, Cam, I'm sorry.
I want you to stay.
Sorry. I couldn't keep them safe.
Oh, Grandad.
You did all anyone could do. Thank you for taking care of them.
I don't want to leave.
Now that you're back, you'll stay, won't you? You have to stay.
We can't stay. None of this is real.
You have to let go, Lucy. Trust your faith and let go.
Please don't make me go.
I'm losing him, aren't I? He's pushing me away.
She's trying to help.
It's too late.
It's not too late. His sister holds the key.
I don't understand what's happening.
It's cold in the water.
We need to rally around Scarlet now. She's been so strong. She was always strong.
There's nothing more to be done. You're right. This is out of our hands.
The two of you can give him the strength he needs.
But there's so much distance between us.
You know where to go?
Come with me.
My place is here.
But it's so dark.
I sleep. Might I keep this, though?
Finn! Wait! Finn, don't! Don't go!
Scarlet? Scarlet? I can't see.
Don't worry, Finn. I'll get you out.
Scarlet, are you there? The light...
I'm here. I can reach you.
Finn treasured this.
Scarlet, it's me, Finn.
He loved his model cars.
me, Scarlet.
I didn't know he used to press flowers. This must be new. It's not covered in doodles.
He had such spirit. I still have his last piece of homework in my desk. Couldn't bring myself to mark it. I think it's time to move on. Close the book.
Thank you, Mrs. Lyndhurst.
I used to stomp on his models. I don't even know why. Can I keep this? It's a good one.
I never knew. I thought he hated me.
He was such a sweet boy. He used to press flowers and hide them for me. He might be gone. But his memory will always be here.
I will. I'll always be here, Grandma.
I gave him my father's penknife. Who will I pass things on to now?
Sorry, Grandad.
Who will I pass things on to now?
We're doing butter.
Cam?
Scarlet? Is that you?
It's me.
I just want you to know I'm here. If you need me or want to hang out.
Thank you.
Or not. Or whatever. I mean, no pressure or anything.
I understand.
Everything seemed wrong after Finn. After Finn died. I guess I was waiting for it to feel right again. But it won't. I'd wait forever.
We're all here for you.
I know. I'll be back. I promise. There's something I have to do.
You go.
I miss you, Dad.
Go on, sweet pea. Mum's waiting.
It's going to be okay. Mum's here.
I know.
I think you need to go with them.
I can't.
I don't want you to, but I think you have to.
Look at her face.
Look at her face?
Remember what she looks like.
Oh no, Finn. I didn't understand. It's going to be okay. I can help. See, it's gonna be okay now. Mum. This had better work.
Thank you, Scarlet. You're a fine girl, and we're very proud of you.
Mum, don't leave me.
We can't stay. You know that.
I don't want to be alone.
You won't be. Finn, it's time to go.
I never meant to hurt you.
I know.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
You don't have to be anymore.
I love you.
I love you too. Goodbye, Scarlet.
There is a voice that's calling, and a sense along the breeze that casts a spell through the trees, through the leaves, down.